What is going on, guys? It's Jack here with Adventures with BG, and today I want to show you guys one of my favorite emergency sleep systems. And it's pretty simple. All it is your military ponchos with your military poncho liner. And there's two ways you can do it. The style I like to call it burrito, which is a bivy style, and taco, which is generally what I do because I'm from Central Texas, and it doesn't really get cold here. So it's pretty simple. You just lay your poncho down, face outside down, and then you just lay your poncho liner on top of it, and then you tie it up with these little strings and right through the grommets. It's pretty simple. You don't have to do anything super fancy. And normally we'd put a tarp up over us, but I want to show you guys how to string your poncho up to make a little shelter here in a little bit, so we skipped out on that. But you just tie it up. You get comfy, throw it over, and on. You could be lazy like me and just throw it over you and sleep fine, or you can tie it up. You want to tie your corners up and you want to cinch those up pretty tight, and you can roll them under because it's pretty long. Most people, I'm 6 foot and I fit in it pretty well. Do a little cinch there, do a little cinch in the middle. Thread this through. And you want to make sure your hood is cinched up tight and facing down, because you don't want that mouth open, because there's always a little bit of mouth. And you get comfy and you take a little survival nap. And there you have it. You can wake up and hopefully still be alive in your survival situation. And I'm going to give you guys a little bit, and we're going to also show you how to do a shelter, like a tarp, with the poncho. Alright guys, and we're back. So we put up our poncho, our military poncho, to make a makeshift shelter. This is my preferred way because it's the easiest. There's a bunch of other ways, and hopefully we'll do those later on and show you guys how to do that. But right now, all we did was put up a ridge line. It's just one easy, it's got a little slack in it. It's not that big a deal to show you, like, you can get it up in a hurry. 5 minutes, you can get some rain protection. And all I did was tie off the end corners to some deadfall. So just some old heavy dead logs, I just tied it off real quick. You can get under here, you can snuggle up. I don't recommend sleeping straight on the ground or sitting straight on the ground, but if you had to, like here in Texas, doesn't really get that cold, so you'd probably be okay with just your little poncho liner. But you get in here, snuggle up, maybe eat if you had to, and stay dry. So that's our military poncho and poncho liner sleeping system. It's one of my favorite emergency sleeping systems and emergency shelters, as you can see. Thanks for watching, guys. We really appreciate it, and don't forget to join us at our next adventure.